Pickleball is the fastest growing sport in the world. It's especially popular here in Southwest Florida.
NBC2's Jared May explains how a local company is cashing in one paddle at a time.
It's no secret in how popular the sport of pickleball has gotten.
The greatest game of all time.
Nearly 37 million people play it nationally, including plenty of pickleball junkies right here in Southwest Florida.
Once I tried it, I caught the bug as well.
As the sport continues to gain popularity across the country, an Estero-based company is fueling its growth. You see this paddle? Pretty nifty, right? Well, what if I told you it is the greatest paddle of all time, the GOAT paddle? Created right here in Southwest Florida.
It kind of came from just years of helping other companies design paddles, and we thought, let's just do our own and make it the best.
That is exactly what Ryan Reeder and Zach Higginson, the founders of GOAT Paddle, have done.
I've been playing pro pickleball for 4 or 5 years, and this is the best paddle I've ever felt in my hands.
The duo started making the paddles after finding success with their pickleball training company. Now, GOAT Paddle has branched out of our backyard and gone international.
It's momentum just carrying very fast. We're getting traction. We've got support from the community. And the coolest thing is we're in 6 different countries.
They're even beginning to sign pro players as sponsors.
You know, the squad that GOAT's creating is just, it's hungry to be number one.
As GOAT Paddle grows, Ryan and Zach don't forget about their roots, hosting events and giving back to the Southwest Florida pickleball community.
Like, if you're part of the GOAT team, you're part of the family.
Reporting in Fort Myers with some goats.
Bah!
Jaron May, NBC2.